All right, now we'll say welcome to Tom and Jerry. Oh, that's right, I do need to change the name of the stream. And I gotta, like, reset the time. Yes, I do have to change the stream title. Good call, that's one thing I forgot. I love this interesting story. All right, David, I'm shooting for your high score. All right, Tom and Jerry, go, go, go. Yes, one player. Music on, of course, music on. Do, 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 do. Out of bounds, level one. I don't know the controls. I'm assuming just A and jump, and I don't have a, don't have an attack yet. I probably could have, you know, read the manual or something first, but meh. I will sort of assume that the goal is just get to the right. Oh, that's a bad thing. What? So it doesn't just flip when I stand on it, it just flips when I'm near it. Okay. That has to be dangerous, right? No, no, it's not. Wait. Oh, okay. No, I want it. Okay. Okay. That's so weird. I might need to... This is such a weird game. I might have to, like, actually look at the instructions just so I know, like, what items and power-ups and stuff are. Oh, do I need to get that thing? I need to go back and get that thing, I bet. See, I have two out of those four now. I probably need all four in order to beat the level. I'm expecting somebody to, like, open these doors and crunch me. What does the cheese do? There was an upper way to go, I saw. Oh, why did I do that? I missed him? Wait, so the hearts aren't my health? The hearts aren't my health? I had two hearts. How do I get up here? Look at all that stuff. I need that stuff. How do I get that stuff? Ugh. Oh, oh, there's a there's one over there. Oh, game timer still at zero? Sorry about that. Thank you. Oop. Nope, can't reach that. Curious about this whole thing. I feel like I should be able to get up there. I don't know. I mean, there's clearly... Music changed, and I don't know what that means either. But if I need all four, then I missed one. Oh, and I missed that jump. Alright, let's see if I can go back to that. Mice avoid Swiss cheese? So do I. Bye, mouse. I got 2 minutes. 2 minutes. I want it. I want to know what it is. Alright, set the pause. Select doesn't seem to do anything. The jumping is not good. Nope, that's not gonna do it. Okay, forget it. Three times enough. Why can't I just take two of those at once? I'm not jumping for a normal ass crap thing. Oh! Fuck, okay. We're good. It seems like there's just so many places that I can't go that I should be able to go, and it's confusing the hell out of me. Okay, I got zero cats. That's good, right? Level 2 park. No password. Just from that. So cheeses are just points? Oh, okay, flowers are bad. Did you know that flowers are evil? What was that bowling ball about? Oh, okay, I do have a... Okay. This is weird. This is a very strange game. You get 3 continues. I might end it. I kind of want to read the instructions real quick, just to make sure I'm not missing something stupid. And then I'll start over again. Especially since I lost, like, what, 2 lives on that first level when I could easily not? Okay, Tom and Jerry. Why would I need to read the instruction manual for something like this? But I guess I do. It's a 22-page manual. Okay. There's a 4-symbol password. You get 3 passwords. 1 given every time you complete a world. Okay. Press and hold the B button to initiate Jerry's speed run. If you find a marble, pick it up. You can fire the marble by pressing and releasing the B button quickly. Why would I want a speed run in some of these cases so far? Okay, but at least I know it exists. Hold B to do a speed run. Press and hold select while pressing the control pad to use the scan horizon feature. This will scroll the background and allow you to see things beyond the screen boundaries. Use this to look for hidden platforms as well as checking to see what dangers lie ahead. To perform an extra long jump, press the A and B buttons together. Okay. Press slart. Okay. Jerry's strength. The window in the lower left of the play screen shows how Jerry is feeling. He starts out with a big smile every time he gets clobbered. 5 hits and you've had it. The hearts are lives. Time left. Cheese collected. Sodas collected. Collect the 4 ice cream sodas hidden in each level and receive an extra life. Okay. So cheese is just points, clocks add to the timer, marbles give you 6 marble shots, hearts gives you an extra life, stars give you an extra hit point, sodas, you get the 4 and whatever. You can clobber Tom with 2 marble hits. And there are 10 levels. Oh, okay, never mind. The street, the first, okay, yeah, 10 levels total. Cool, cool, cool. Simple enough, we got it. We got it, no problem. Okay. So there's Tuffy, he's lost, and... Alright, welcome to Tom and Jerry. We're gonna do this thing. Now I know I can do a long jump. Whee! Oh, that is long. That's nice. Ah! And I still fall off the ledge. I want up there, though. I do want up there. Oh, I hit on bubble. Oh, come on. See, I got the special deal. Oh, there's a heart and I missed it. Oh, crap. Oh, well. I probably missed one of the other special deals. I don't know where the 4th one is. Probably up here somewhere. Since I know how I can do that, why don't I do that? Ooh, 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 and up. Oh, that's more time. Alright, don't know where it is. That's fine. I thought the instructions were going to tell me something like, you can go underneath the manholes and like find extra stuff. But no. Do the whole fucking level again. Okay, let's just book it. Speedrun time. I'm not getting all 4 milkshakes. I do not care to, evidently. Whee! I'll take the 1. I guess I could have gone for the extra life. That might have been smart to try to like hop a little, since I knew there was one up there. Could have done that. All right. Already bored with this. It's like weird. I don't know. The level was like too hard for a second because I didn't know what the hell I was doing, and then I think each level's gonna be kind of like that. It's like, oh, I have to avoid. How do I avoid the acorns? Okay, so I can see them. I just have to like. I thought that was one at the end there. All right, so here's Tom. Okay. Why bother? Oh, there was one on that one. I'm gonna get hurt and die. I'm out of marbles? I'm out of marbles. So that's not death. That's good. That's not death. Missed it. Oh, okay, those are also death. It's so hard to know what the hell I can jump on and what I can't. That star gave me an extra hit, which I think is going to be crucial to this whole experiment of a level. Mutants. Gotta dodge mutant flowers. Gotta dodge sentient acorns that somehow know where I am. Okay, marbles do not kill flowers. Good to know. It's just Tom in here. Did I kill him? There we go. I got a Tom. Oh, there's something up there. There's something up there. Let's get it. What's up here? Okay, so if I hit select and over, there is another hit point, but who cares? I'm not gonna risk. I'm gonna lose the hit point going back to that hit point. Nothing there. But I can jump low, jump long, and avoid that. Ow, you stupid butthole! Please get to the end. Ha! Ah, yes! I've lost one life by falling into a stupid pit. Level 3 rooftops, let's go. I'm assuming you will hurt me. Can I shimmy up you? No? Aha! Aha! Rooftops. Oh, can I go on here? No. What is the point of that then? Oh! Gotcha. What the hell? How do I? Okay. So I have to go all the way back? Just get another chance at this? This is a weird level. Like, that thing throws stuff, so I don't want to go through that. So if I go this way, And then what? So I have to get around. To get around that thing. So if I do something like this, jump way over it. Ugh, and I got hurt. Of course there's flowers. Oh, come on! Blaine jumps. Alright, Nansen, have a good night. Thanks for stopping by. I will keep trudging along in this awkward game. Which ultimately shouldn't take too long. It's just gonna be a little bit of weirdness. So yeah, no, I'm not gonna go up there. There's no, like, fun up there. Just do a big old jump. Why is the music switching? Confuses me. Makes me think I'm doing something wrong. Can I just be down here and, like, get to the exit? Or is the exit up above? I do have to do... Oh, come on now. Oh. Ah! Stupid thing! God damn, the jumping mechanics are garbage! I really don't like how the music changes like that. Fuck! You have to use that stupid select thing. Is there any way I can, like, go from here to there? This is so... The jumps and, like, the platforming, like, you can... It's so stupidly floaty. Of course. Alright, I'm gonna die. This sucks! I hate this level. I hate this level. Ooh. Oh, instant hit. Why is that a thing? So floaty, and like you fall off things and you slip and slide, and it's just obnoxious. Not fun. Maybe there's something up here that's good for me. Clock. There's no other hit points or anything up there, so I'm not going back. Okay, so I do this and then do super jump, then I'm gonna be, oh, just about where I needed to be. Oh, okay. Farther up than I've been. Here's the exit. Why couldn't I have done that? All right, I got a password. Well, I will as soon as this is done. Okay, password is heart. Oh, jeez, really? It went away already? Okay, I don't know what it was. I'll have to check the recording if I need it. Did you catch it by chance? I'm sure I could look it up, right? It's a standard-ass password. I'm sure I could just look it up. Mean, I didn't hit a button, it just went away. Okay, and then a dumbwaiter. That's interesting. Was trying. There we go. Boingy boingy. Holding A makes me go up high. Cool. Cool. It is a weirdly constructed house. And boy, do I not care about any sort of like extra like power-ups or anything like that. I'm just going up as high as the game will let me frame rate. Oh, that's a down. I don't know if I want the down. I'll take the clock. Oh. Well, Lord Aberyn, if you're around, can you like maybe take a look at like look up a password on GameFAQs or something like that and see if just in case I need it. Okay, so those fall. Good to know. Oh, otherwise I could probably do that myself pretty easily if I need to. All I know is that it started with heart. Oh, come on. Gonna waste all my time trying to get up here. That didn't go well. Thought I could maybe... Boingy. Boingy. Well, maybe the music is changing depending on how many hits he's taken. Not worth it, just go up. I don't need a bunch of cheeses and whatnot. I just want... Oh, nope. So I did not take any extra hits there, and I have this different music again. So maybe it's based off of the time? If the minute is... Or when the minute changes, it's different, I don't know. Who puts a chair here? What kind of house is this? Put a chair there. Jesus, okay. Where's the exit? This is the tallest house I've ever seen. Passwords for most levels? Okay. As far as the instructions only mentions that there are three passwords total. Maybe that's wrong. Oh, okay. Oh, god damn it, now I gotta do the whole thing again. I was right there, I just needed to do the super jump and I didn't. Whoa, okay, that's a thing that I didn't know was a thing. And up we go. Super jump, that's why I hit A and B at the same time, but, you know. Far be it for me to expect the game to work fully the same way every time. Let me go up, that almost hit me up to a higher level. Ha! I knew your trick. I was prepared for it that time. Then I got hit by a different trick. Oh, that could be. Yeah, the game might give you more. Or people, yeah, just found different ways to get to it. I have to say that I think I like Mousetrap Hotel more than this so far. But at least this will be done quicker. Do I need to go that way or am I? The right button, it just didn't happen. All right, now I'm going all the way back down. That's a down, right? Yeah, that's the down. All right, over that, over that. Let's see if I can get the A and B combo to work this time. Oh, I'm gonna lose my lives just because of having to backtrack. There we go. Oh my god! You got like an enemy right at the end that could possibly get you? That's screwy. Okay. Alright, level 5, inside looking out. Oh, I can do this. That's interesting. I have to assume that I have to go to the right in this one. But what's over here? Why do I care? Oh, it's just a milkshake thing. Forget it. Are sinks bad? Sinks are not bad. It's like, what mundane object will kill you next? Okay, we got like barracudas or something in here. Aha, that shower is bad. Turlet? No turlet demons? Oh. Far back. I don't like that I have to basically check after every step and every jump, make sure I'm safe. Again. I just need to make it to the stupid sixth level. It's not a big deal if I run out of continues. I just want to make it to the next section if I can. Close one. I mean, I guess the okay. Alright, so I have to go up to avoid that. Thank you. so easy to just fall off. Oh god, okay. Ah, come on, this level sucks. Okay, now I got to... a long jump, and then we're good. I don't think I've taken a hit yet, so... hopefully I can make it through. Flower didn't attack, so that's even more helpful. God damn. Ugh. No! Okay. It's so hard to adjust your stupid jumps. Oh, I was so close to the exit before! Level 6. Level 6, the kitchen. So if I go down this thing, is that good? I knew the plate was gonna fall. I thought I could just get under it though. Okay, so I have to go this way. There's the exit. Is there any way to, like, cheese that? How do you avoid that? What do I gotta do? I don't know where to go. I'm like stuck. Why am I stuck? I can't get through there. I also can't get through. Oh, I have to go down. Aha. Okay. I forgot you can do stupid crap like that. So I'm gonna have to like go down the steps and around. Might have to use another continue here. Ah, that's what I was hearing. I did not get the marble. That's just cheese. I don't care about that. Oh, okay. Oh. The jumping is so crappy. Yeah, extra life. Okay, that's not where I need to be. Where do I need to be? Don't know how to avoid the plates yet. Oh, bullshit! How dare you reform like that? I need to go up. Okay. Oh! I honestly do not know how to avoid the plates. Because I can't seem to cheese them. Yes, you heard me right. Unlimited extra lives, okay. No, let me ride into him. Okay, I can. Just, it's such a small-ass window. I don't know. It's garbage. Nothing? Went all that way for nothing? I gotta like learn this entire route. So now where do I go? This is a confusing level. So I don't go that way. There is something. I really want a health point. That would be wonderful, please. Yes. Oh, and I just immediately lose it. Am I close to the end? Christ. No! Okay. Go, 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 go! Yes! I knew I was close. Alright, so this is the password, right? I'm getting a camera ready. Okay. Line clock thing heart. Line clock glass heart. Level 7 garage. Pausing it so I can write that down. Okay, so line, clock, glass, heart. All right. Moving on. So stupid that it like makes it go away that quickly like that. I'm sure that's safe. Oh, I can hit it on the way up. Makes sense. Still annoying. Is this death? Oh. Where am I going? Where do I have to go, I wonder? How much of this level can I skip? Oh! Well, that's not really a level skip. Sadly. I'm glad that I don't have to, like, worry about the, like, collecting all of those things in one run. It's not like a Yogi Bear type of a situation. Oops! Okay, well, I'm done with that. Well, each time you get a new password, you get a new set of Ys, too. Alright, so I'm at level 7 out of 10, right? So we're hearing. Why did I do that? I was trying to jump over it, but it goes back up too quickly. I don't know if I need more time, if it's like worth going after that that heart thing, or the. Oh. Oh. Damn it. Ooh, I wonder. Okay. Maybe I'm going the wrong way. Why am I so bad at video games? There's somebody who likes them so much. That's the trick. There's enough of a delay while it's going down, but I'm good. So I'm not going up. I'm gonna stay down and see how this works out for me. It's seems safer. But I don't know if this is just like a side path and I'll have to go back anyway. No, it doesn't look like it. I can just keep going. Well, there's a third of those. Forgot that that's a pattern of two. In that way. Level seems to be pretty straightforward. Wish I could just hit down just to see like a little bit extra. Doesn't matter, I'm not gonna actually like try to hit Tom that much. Oh, that's a cheap one. Now I'm like down to one hit point. Crud. Alright, this is not the easiest. I wish that little area had a heart, like a hit point refill, rather than just a clock and a milkshake, which I don't need. Ah, I hate that. Like I'm just barely getting the timing wrong. Slow down. Oh, fuck you with your slow down. Supposed to prevent that? I have to do the long jump. I'm dead. There's no way I'm gonna make it through all this without getting hit once. Like, I have to do the long jump, and it long jumps me right into the stupid trap. So I'm not really sure what I can do there. Pretty sure I'm running into another one of those pretty quick. Like here. Oh no, okay, not there. Okay, so I don't have to do the long jump there. I can get by without doing it. Close. I can do it. Said, hope I can do it. Like, you get up on those little shelves, and it's just high enough to not be able to see the spikes anymore. Alright, that time I went through there without getting hit multiple times. So I got hit once. That is acceptable. That's kind of bullshit. Don't like that one. That was the one where I thought I had to jump through Oh god, that one I rushed it. Shouldn't have, but I did. Bad at this. I am bad at this. Game over. I like the cutscene sprite work and whatnot. Okay, so that's just the line. Okay, clock, deal, heart. Yay, okay, level 7 to crash. I'll get it. Like, I'm just... Ugh. I make so many stupid mistakes, even when I know what to expect. This is why I'm not a professional gamer. The slowdown doesn't help. It's just chugging. I still do think I can beat this tonight. Doesn't help when my A and B jump doesn't register the way I think it will. That also does not help. I think I'm not beating it on this life. The button didn't even... Okay. If you're too close to the ledge, it doesn't always register your jump. I feel like I need to get close to the edge so I can, you know, make a better jump and avoid those spikes. It's just a little... Just a tiny bit too slippery for my taste, is all. Not a great place to get hit. Don't agree. That's basically two unnecessary hits. Glad I read the manual and learned about the A and B jump, though. Otherwise, I'd be really swearing up a storm on this one. That one, the A and B did not register again. So. I still have, like, at least one more hit point here. Yes! Okay. Now, if my continues reset, then I think I'll be good, and I'll get through to the next password. Alright, a stroll outside! That means more... So I don't go down this? This looks like a tube I can go down. Maybe I come back up that way somehow. So maybe some of them are downs and some of them are ups. This looks like an evil pet. Okay. Yeah, alright, so all those are ups. Just don't hit the edges. Can't go that way. So it's like a maze of water. I gotta be like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, can't hit the sides. I wanna stay as close to the stupid top as I can. So I'm assuming that the end is going to be on the right. And I just have to like get through. And that I don't have to find some stupid maze. Oh, there's a heart refill there. I wonder how you can like get higher up on those. Back down we go. Ah, damn it. It looks like you can get like shot out of the stupid thing like a cannon, but I don't know how. I don't think that Jerry's running out of air, so I'm happy about that. And I'm through. Woo! First try. I'm sure there's plenty of fun stuff to explore down there if I gave a mouse's butt, but I do not. Alright, level 9, treetops. I expect this to be obnoxious and have a bunch of really terrible jumps that I have to get through. Oh, those are all death. That's also death, okay. Can't get through there. Oh, okay, so I get onto that and then I hit up. Alright, I'm probably losing a life here. Death. Okay. But was that the way I needed to go? That question was not answered. That's just a... Okay. So I'm not missing anything that way. Took two extra... Too many hits there. Okay. Now I can come over here. That's all spikes. Nothing that way. So yeah, I have to go down. But now I just have to get back up. Okay, I can do that from there. Awesome. And the branches let me bounce like the sofa thing did. If I hold the thing. Okay. Oh, that's electrical wires. Okay. It makes sense that that would hurt. Don't land on the electric fence. Yes. Do not whiz or land on the electric fence. I'm getting hurt a lot by the electric fence. Ugh. And I land right into D. danger. David, I thought I was coming up for your high score. I'm not coming for your high score. I do not care about your high score. That's helpful. So what? Do I go this way? Yep, I sure do. Okay. Ah, that sucks. Alright, so I think I'm okay on these as long as I don't land, like, directly onto the, oh, there's the exit. Perfect. As long as I don't land on the coil part, then I'm good. Alright, oh. Get the phone ready. Get the camera. Zoom into the TV. Give me that password. Okay, so we got... Tom Hartline glass. Oh, it's staying on the... It's actually staying on the screen this time. This should be it. This is the last level. Or did it freeze? Oh no, there it goes. Okay. Upstairs Mayhem! Level 10, the bedroom. Now, do I have to fight him? Or... Hold on, let me pause. Let me see what the instructions say. Do I have to fight him, or do I just need to find the exit? This is it, the final level. There's a brigade of toy soldiers and lots of snapping mousetraps. Bounce on the beds to move up, but be careful. Some of those shelves aren't too sturdy. Watch out for time, hiding behind couches and walls. When you find the exit in the bedroom level, you want. Okay, so let's just get to the exit. Damn, time's everywhere. What, asshole? Oh! That's what they mean by that. Okay, well maybe I'll just try to book it. Maybe I'll try going up and see what that does for me. Instead of to the right. No, I don't want to be- okay, thank you. So I think when they said this, the shelves don't look too sturdy, that it's basically just a way for them to say, yeah, move fast, butthole. That was just garbage over there, okay. I'm just gonna have to learn the path. I don't know the way to go. Should've seen that one coming. No, I saw him too late. Okay, so you can definitely see him peeking through. I just don't know the route.
What hole?
Fairly confident that I need to go this way, though. Whoops. Anything over here I can grab? I could go up or try to. Oh, that's the end of that. Okay. I don't suppose it's gonna be as easy as. Nope. Aww. I saw ya. Okay, now where do I go? That's probably not too sturdy, is it? Oh! Yeah, okay, so I'm up. Oh, hi! This feels like progress. It's not. Oh no! Okay, that was the way to go, I think. But I just didn't know that there was not going to be a floor. Who builds a bedroom without a floor? That somehow still hurt me. Ah. Oh. Okay, nothing that way. Avoid you. Ah, little cheap, little bit cheap. Was there a wasn't there a hit point recovery somewhere? I must have come across that at some point, and I just don't remember where. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just imagining things. Okay, I got one hit point left. Oh, okay. Okay, so I gotta go back over to the left. I can be on those things, but I gotta be back over to the left. Oh, I forgot that one's there. This is definitely better than Rocky and Bullwinkle. I'll say that. But I do think that, like, I don't know. I feel like Mousetrap Hotel is probably a little bit more fun. I'll have to reevaluate. When talking about rodent-based games, Mousetrap is probably number one. Oops. Well, that's not fun. Alright, if I can get through this weird little part with the, these falling shelves, then I think I'll be okay. Alright, so I'm in a new spot. I'm gonna go up here. Pretty sure this is new. That's gonna be okay. Well, that was lucky, I guess. I can't see shit. Oh, okay. Oh, but do I have to go back or okay? I don't know where to go now. You know what I want to try? Because I haven't done it yet. Like, what if it's like something simple like this, where I was going this way, and then I stopped going this way. What if I should be going this way? Okay, so that's where I was at. I think it's the opposite of where I was before. Does that make sense? Like, that's the power-up that I just fell on my other life. Okay, so now where the hell do I go to get out of this level? Alright, so this is not the right way to go. Let's look for other paths. There's a shelf there. What's that lead to? Just that. Oops. Well, I fell. Oh. That's just straight up death. That's pure death. There's nothing there but death. Alright, so this is a lost life, basically. I'm not gonna make it anywhere with this one. Can't go up any higher. That's a wall. There's nothing down there for me to grab. So I feel like I'm doing everything I need to. This is just a wall. Can't go anywhere there. I can go up to the right. Right, this is just... yeah, it's just pure death. Okay. It's not like I can go like in these drawers or anything. So I think I went down to the left, or yeah, I went down to the left when I probably should have went down to the right, and I just don't know the path for that. Because everything's like disappearing and everything, and I just don't know. Oh, there is maybe a, Oh, shit. Aha. Okay, I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try, like, jumping, like... I think just, like, two, like, double jumps up there might do the trick. Or, you know, super jumps. Whatever you want to call them. That might be what I need to do. So you do one super jump, and then that gets you to the, that smaller little shelf, and then, oops, forgot about you. And then you can do it again from there to get that other ledge. Oh, why am I dumb? I'm wasting hit points. Okay. Oh. That was just slidey controls. That wasn't me being dumb. That one was a little bit me being dumb. Now I'm down to one hit point again, so... Yeah, okay, so I don't know if I'd been over this way or not. Oh, I had, and it's just this. Okay. But that sort of reinforces I need to go right. Okay. So don't bother going up there, but I do need to go up there and to the right, I think is what it is. So like I said, I was going back to the left-hand side when falling down those shelves, and I think I need to find a path to the right, but I don't know exactly. Might take some blind leaps. Oh, I want to be done with this because I'm so close. And I'm also hungry. I want to get something to eat. Much better hit point wise. Oh, until then. All right, let's explore a bit. Okay, if I just do this. No. Oh. All right. There's another game over. Bedroom, we can do this. I can do this. Not just we. I. You know, thinking about this a little bit more, maybe I'll give the edge to Tom and Jerry over Mousetrap Hotel. Just, like, if anything, based on the graphics and the music. I don't know, they're very close. I'm sure everyone's just itching to know exactly what I think. Well, it will eventually be on the shared spreadsheet for the challenge. I think these do not run away, right? So I can just do this. It's just the bigger ones that fall. I hit the A and B though. Exactly, the whole world wants to know. I do have the a top or best to worst list on the challenge spreadsheet. So you will be able to see that. Learn my top 10 games that I've played so far. Spoiler, Pokemon is not in the top 10. This one also will not be in the top 10. Alright, let's do this here, huh? Okay, can I bounce back up to this? There's the exit. Oh my god, that the sign that fell almost knocked me back into the pit. That would have been so annoying. Alright, I think I got it. I think this is game over. How cheap. Yeah, we got a cutscene. Alright, I'm gonna stop the clock here at 1:30 almost exactly here. Is that Tuffy? Oh, now you've put the plate onto him. All the plates were falling on me before. Get a load of this fucking asshole, huh? That's really what it said. You know Jerry's catchphrase. Get a load of this fucking asshole. Yeah. Kids game. Kids cartoon. Well, that was not too bad. That was kind of fun. I know I probably, this sounded like I was more annoyed than I was. I think a lot of that's just for the sake of trying to talk while playing. But there it is, the end! Yay!